Welcome back to the second installment of our SuperLuminova series. We're here, we're trying to answer all your questions about SuperLuminova so we get a great understanding of how to use it on our watches and also to understand it. So if you see a watch with SuperLuminova on it, you know the right questions to ask. I am here, I'm joined with joined by Albert Zeller, who is the CEO of Swiss SuperLuminova in Switzerland. My name's Stephen Mansfield. I am the co-founder of SNGLRTY Watch. So Albert, thanks for joining us again. We're always getting lots of questions about the colors of Swiss SuperLuminova. Now there are two different types of colors we need to talk about. We've got to talk about the emission colors and the, should we say, the physical color that we see when it's applied on the watch face in daylight. Let's start with the first one. How many emission colors do you produce?
There are 8 emission colors of Swiss SuperLuminova available. So mainly known, there's the green and the bluish emission. Those two emissions exist for a rather long time already. But in the last years, we also had the pleasure to launch some other emissions. Those are ultramarine blue, an even darker blue, a violet, a white emission, a yellow emission, a pink, and an orange emission.
How good is SuperLuminova in comparison to your competition?
We are proud to say that we have the best performing material on the market.
Why are you so confident in saying that?
We at Luminova Switzerland are able to produce the complete material in-house. This means we do not depend on someone who like burns us the materials or something like that. No, we can really choose from the finest base materials. We can influence all the parameters while burning the materials, while producing afterwards a powder of the burnt ceramic blocks. And since we are more than 80 years in that field, it was my grandfather who founded the company back in 1934. We also have seen quite a lot of problems and solutions.
How do you stay ahead of your competition and ensure that you're always at the top of your field?
To stay on top, we do internal and external research with world-leading universities and research institutes to launch every few years new qualities to enable the person who wears a watch the best possible visibility and readability during nighttime.
How can people be sure they're always receiving the highest quality material from Luminova?
To avoid problems with the quality, we have a triple quality control. As I said, you can produce a few hundred dials with 1 gram. Therefore, we really have to make sure that you get what you order. There's no minimum order quantity. It means like from 1 gram upwards, we produce you the material to any desire you have. We have shortest delivery times. If you order from Switzerland, you can order up to 4 o'clock in the afternoon and you will have the material the next morning in-house. And the material can be infinitely storaged because it's a ceramic powder.
Making the SuperLuminova powder, it sounds like it's a very energy intensive process, from the sintering, the creation of the ceramic powder, through to the grinding and the milling to put it into that final powder form. It doesn't sound too carbon friendly.
We are very proud to tell you is that since 2 years, we have changed our complete energy sources to a neutral production. Means all the electricity we need to burn the Swiss SuperLuminova pigments is generated with the solar panels, which we've been installing on top of our buildings. And all the heating we have is made with geothermal energy. This means the pigment does not only glow green, it's produced green.
Thank you very much for joining us here again. Please send us your questions, put your questions below, sign up for our newsletter. If you sign up, we will make sure that you get plenty of advance notice of the next installment. We're going to be diving deep into the technical details. How does that Luminova work? How does that ceramic powder store the light and then emit the light on demand? And that's a big question. We're going to dive into that. So please join us on Facebook, sign up to our blog newsletter, and send in your questions to us. If you've got any questions, we'd love to try and answer those for you. Looking forward to seeing you the next time. Join us again here at Singularity Watch. Thank you very much.